Good evening. I'm Brian Wilk. An accident this afternoon shut down Interstate 90 westbound for a time. Calls came in shortly after 4:30 for a vehicle accident on Interstate 90 westbound at the 6-mile marker near Springfield. Multiple vehicles were involved, with one reported to be on fire. Police say there were only minor injuries. Those at the scene refused medical attention.